backside of it.
There's a little dip right there.
It may come up a little bit, but the water's been dropping pretty good here. You know what ML said?
What?
Are those good horses? Boy, that's fast out there, man.
You want it all, Tim?
He's hanging on to a fence post right now, it looks like.
Tell you what you're taking.
He's going. Yeah, he got it. It's not as deep there as it is over here. The water's just running a little faster, it looks like. Excuse me. I'm looking up and I'm missing the picture here a little bit. I hope they just tie one of those off. Sure make it easier getting back. It's gonna start getting dark in a hurry now.
Oh man, we ain't got an hour here.
I don't know how in the world they plan on getting those horses back, but that's an awful short leash they got it on that halter. Tim's over there with him now. And going out to the horses. Did he untie that rope? He did, didn't he? There's still one on the fence post? Well, you can tell the horses, you know. Kind of tough climbing up that hill. Uh-oh, come on, Norman. Come on, Norman. He's having trouble getting up the hill. There he is.
Wayne's behind us. He's ready. He's going to have the fire department down here in a second.
They start swimming. I don't think the horse is gonna have to swim, though, do you?
No.
Dormer's down.
Hey, man, hey. You want to go back?